And I think we're good. Yeah. What's going on, everybody? It's Isaiah or Solus here, back with another video. And as you can see, we have some more modded zombies. This is Grand Theft Auto 5 Garage Zombies. Yes, this is when you purchase a luxury garage or the luxury apartment in GTA 5. You, of course, get the luxury garage as well. We are going to be playing that in zombies, believe it or not. Yes, look at this. This is literally... I mean, you hear the music? It's got the music there. Oh my gosh. No cuts in this video, nothing. This is gonna be raw gameplay of me playing. And they're already like spawning really, really fast here. I've kind of played this map a little bit before, kind of just got a feel for it, but I've never actually completed it. Here, over here, I think this is the exit, I think. Yep, that's the exit. It is, what is it, 75,000? Yeah, 75,000, so we are going to be getting to that mark as quickly as possible. Without dying, hopefully. So let's go do this. And we're gonna try. We're definitely gonna try for this. I'm really excited for this. I've seen a few other people complete this. I believe Spudley did it, I think. I don't watch him too often, but I remember seeing this video. This map has been out for quite some time, actually. I think it's been out for almost 4 years now, so it's been out for a decent long time. Okay, I'm gonna turn this music down because it's a little bit obnoxious. Here's the music volume. There it is. Turn it down a bit. There we go. I think we should be fine. Alrighty. Perfect. Let's go hit the box really quickly. Get 3 grand. Alright. What do we get? Ooh. The classic. Oh, and it sounds like the classic Black Ops 1 16 as well. Sounds so good. Okay. Alright. Perfect. Hit this nuke real quick just so I can, of course. Go. Where's Pack again? I completely forget where Pack is. But yeah, you have to hit the Wonder Fizz. And we're getting Electric Cherry to start off. Not bad. Really not that bad. Let's go hit the box again. Oh, the Remington 700. This is from Modern Warfare, isn't it? I think it's supposed to be the R700 from COD 4. I think it's COD 4. But they just kind of made it. It's not particularly the gun I wanted. My quick scopes are not on point. My quick scopes are not on point, boys. Okay, we got a zombie blood. Oh gosh. Alright. Let's go hit that, and then we'll go hit the Wonder Fizz. Ooh, the Reaper. I think this is the Infinite Warfare version. Did I? Okay, what do we get? Is that Deadshot? Please. Oh no, it's Stamina Up. Okay. It is Stamina Up indeed. Cool. Go ahead again. I think Pack Punch is in there, I think, from what I remember. We still got Time Warp on. What is that? Okay, it's not what I wanted. I really didn't want Who's Who, but again, whatever. All right. Oh my gosh, that was a really clutch death machine. That almost got me killed, actually. Yeah, these rounds are progressing really fast, actually. Here. Hopefully we can get Jug in the next Wonder Fizz here. Let's go hit it real quick. Or double tap. Kind of need double tap. And it's going to be Jug. Let's go. Cool, cool. I need a max hit. axe? Is that Time Warp? It's Time Warp. I don't really want to buy the max ammo. I don't think it's worth the 5k points. Actually, it really definitely isn't. Let's go get rid of the M16. The bootlegger. Okay. I think this is from Shadows, isn't it? I want to say it is from Shadows. What is that? Oh, it's a no. Okay. It's going to spawn back anyway, I think. There's no other place for it in here anyway. All right. Let's go ripping into that. This is a good point gun. It doesn't have that much ammo, though. Which is a little bit of a problem. We have the max. Let's just go get that really quick. This could be a death sentence for me. Good thing is that they can't spawn behind me. Obviously, that would make it incredibly unfair. To be honest. Up so we can. Oh, 5 grand. Damn, not a cheap door. Is that Speed Cola? I think it is. It is. No double tap yet, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Alrighty. I don't know why I said that. It's kind of weird. All right, Widow's Wine. Cool. We are getting pretty stacked up here. No, I traded the wrong gun. Why did I do that? Okay, it's fine. The bootlegger's cool, I guess. It's a good point gun as well. I'm an idiot. I don't know why I did that. Alright. Let's go pack. Let's go pack one soon. It's already around 11. Actually, these guns are still doing pretty good damage. Go get this real quick. Let's just sit here and just mow these zombies down. Can I blow this car up? Can I blow all these cars up? I don't think I can. Alrighty. Damn, these zombies are getting wrecked. Alright. Let's go pack a bunch of bootlegger. I don't think I've ever, like, really used the bootlegger that much. Oh, well, that's not what I wanted to do. What is this? The PS? Man. Not interested in that, to be honest. The Einstein doesn't even have a pack punch camo. Deadshot? Yeah, because that's exactly what I wanted and exactly what I need right now. This game, man. Alright. Let's keep going. Let's keep mowing these guys down. Is that Mule Kick? I believe that is Mule Kick. It is indeed. It's kind of weird perk animations. Or perk logos. Sorry. Whoa, okay. That could have costed me. Whatever, stupid PC. Just kidding. Should probably get that managed. That's going to be put in the video. That's not going to be cut out. I don't think this whole video is not going to be... Or this whole video is not going to be cut anyway. I just wanted to be a completely... raw kind of thing. Go pack lunch the Browning. We got, damn, what is that camo? What the heck? That's a dope camo, man. The bar. Crap. I didn't think the bar shot that fast. The heck? I don't have double tap yet. Okay, now I do. Is that double tap 1.0 or 2.0? It must be 2.0. Yeah, it's 2.0, I believe. shreds. Alright. Yeah, I don't think I really want the bar anymore. The arsenal model. Are these guns are from World War II. I want to say that they are from World War II. I think I got all the perks. That's on this map. Maybe I didn't. Nope, I definitely didn't. I think... I don't know what else would be on.
Double points!
Oh. Yeah, it's not doing much damage, actually. Good for getting points, though. Man, my head's itchy. Okay. What are we missing? Vault trade? What? I already have quick revive. Okay, that's weird. Maybe I got all the guns already. Oh, this is a different M16. This is like the one from Modern Warfare. Like literally all the Modern Warfares. Alright, let's go get rid of this. Man, what's up with the SMGs? Jeez, this thing shoots fast. Oh, the MPL. The classic. It's not gonna do that much damage. Should we pack a bunch it? It's not that good pack a bunch, really. Ooh, the good old AK. Okay. Cool, time warp. It's gonna take 7 years, but that's fine. Alright. Let's go pack punch the good old AK-47. The good old classic AK-47. What are these camos? What the heck? It's so sick. Oh my gosh. Dude, that's so sick. Oh, you mainly have 11 perks? Is that 11 perks? Oh, I guess it is. It says it's only, I think that's only 10, isn't it? Yeah, it's only 10. Maybe one's not showing. I don't know. My gosh. Alright, let's kill these boys up. Let's hit the box again. See what else we can get, maybe. Oh, what the heck? This thing shreds. What do we get? Bone snapper. What do we get? Fireworks? Okay, I'll take that. Well, we got that point grind now. I'm not gonna take that nuke. So it's all about the point grind now. We got 52,000 more points to go here. What do we get? Deadwire. Perfect. That's kind of what I wanted, actually. That or Thunderwall. For this specific weapon. Got a lot of ammo, too. Holy. zombies are getting destroyed. I wonder if you can, there's any, like, pretty shootables in here? I don't think there would be. Los Santos? Egypt? Doesn't say Los Santos, or, yeah, it doesn't say, the Los Santos on there. Okay, let's go pack one of that up as well. I got pretty good weapons, I think I'm gonna stick with these. Thunderwall, okay, cool. Kinda wanted Deadwire on there as well, but it's all good. Like, I would take the ray gun, the Mark III, but it's not a point weapon, right? I want point weapons, like automatic weapons that'll give me points. That's why I'm not taking them. Running out of ammo, actually. Crap. Max ammo soon. I'm running out of ammo. Yeah, ammo in this weapon. Oh, they don't hit me, but they still try to attack me. That's cool. Really zombie blood. Why not take it? And just spray here. Again, this gun actually shreds. Alrighty. Insta-kill as well. This thing. This gun's crazy. Let's use this thing up a bit. I'm wondering if we should trade. I don't think we should. I don't think that would be a good idea, to be honest with you. Let's go hit the box. Maybe if we can get monkeys or something. I think I saw little Arnie's in there. What is this? Alright, bro. Yeah, like, I'm gonna take the card mine. Alright. You're joking, dude. 38k points. We're like almost halfway, just about. Yeah, we're more than halfway now. Man, we are just shredding these zombies. Time warp. I didn't really want that. It's gonna take more time now, but I'm gonna sit here and just spray and pray here. This is unfair. This is legitimately unfair right now. Oh my god. The fun's over, the fun's over. We gotta get back to the serious stuff now. I wanna try to get little Arnie's or monkeys or something. No way, I'm taking it. I'm taking this. This might get me killed. Oh! Dude! This was like the specialist, but the score streak in Black Ops 1. Oh my god, I got a back punch, I think. I wish I had PhD. Yeah, that's the last time we're gonna pack punch anything. Because we need points. Wow, that camo's really dope. That is unfair, dude. Imagine this with PhD, dude. That is unfair. Oh my lord. Screw the death machine. I'm bringing it. I'm bringing this Grim Reaper back. Let's get farther back so I don't get hurt from it. Oh my lord! The Angel of Death. That is a sick name. That's unfair. That was probably really awkward, me looking in the camera and not saying anything for like 3 seconds, but... If you guys are new to the channel, that's me. That's me in a nutshell. I'm weird. Deal with it. Alright. What is that? Is that a car? Yeah, it's a scope car. Back to this. I'm only gonna pull out the Grim Reaper. I didn't mean to get that, but I'm only gonna pull this thing out. Can we double pack punch it? No, I was gonna say I'm only gonna pull it out for if we get to a crazy situation. Then again, I can use any other gun, but I just want to use this because it's epic. Oh my gosh, you can hip fire it. That is nuts. Oh my days. No points. What we need here. 20k more points. We'll get to round 30 as well. We'll screw around for the last bit. Back here. That's unfair. I mean, come on. Imagine that gun was in like every other Call of Duty. It's crazy. That's why I love Modern Masks, man. They put like guns in here that you would never like, that Call of Duty has never put in. So dope. A really sick camo. I know this is the Call of Duty COD League the COD Champs one camo. I think it is. The DZ.61 Scorpion. Yeah, we're not gonna get time warp. We're definitely not getting that. All right, I think we need 14,000 more points. Is 77,000? 75,000. Okay, 12,000 more points. Not bad.
Oh my god.
This is nuts, dude. You guys are wondering why I'm looking over at my other monitor here. Because I'm just making sure the recording is going, everything's going well. So, if you guys see that, it's just bad habit. I just like to make sure everything's going the whole time. Alright. I'm gonna train for the last 2 points. 74333. Okay, I'm gonna go train. Well, you move actually quite quick with this. Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a really bad idea. Actually, no, it wasn't. Oh my gosh, dude. All right, I want to do that again. I know I'm probably being a little bit cocky right now, but this thing is sick. I gotta take advantage of this. This is, you don't see this in the zombies game very often. Even modded. Like, I don't think I've ever seen that in a modded map. I've played quite a few modded maps in my day. So, let's go train these boys up here. It's pretty risky. I'm not gonna lie, but we do it for YouTube. That's what we do. We do it for the community. Is there more spawning? No, there isn't. Oh my lord. And are we gonna get to round 30? I just wanna get to round 30. Just to round it off. Nope, we're not gonna get to round 30 yet. Alright. Come on, round 30. Come on. Death machine to cap it off. To cap the round 30 off. 10. He's coming. Time warp. No problem. Let's try to aim it in the. There we go. Woo! And that is it. Map made by Kenny. Zombie Kenny. That's a really sick map. 13, 15 kills, no downs, 231 headshots. It's a pretty easy map. I mean, you got access to everything, right? But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I really do appreciate you guys sticking around. If you did, don't forget to go leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you guys want to see more modded zombie videos. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.